ఐ నో మీకు ఈ క్వశ్చన్ చాలా రిపీటెడ్ గా వినిపిస్తూనే ఉంది, చాలా మంది అడుగుతారు, అప్పటికి అర్థమైపోయింది నేను ఏ క్వశ్చన్ అడగబోతున్నాను అనేది. సో రాఘవేంద్ర రావు గారి గురించి మాట్లాడుతూ మూవీలో జరిగిన టెన్షన్ ఎక్స్పీరియన్స్, ఐ డోంట్ నో ప్రాబబ్లీ మీ మాటలు విన్న తర్వాత అంటే డిఫరెంట్ వ్యూస్ దట్ యు సీ, అసలు వాట్ వాజ్ యువర్ ఇంటెన్షన్, అసలు అక్కడ ఏం జరిగింది?
హావ్ యు సీన్ ద 15 మినిట్స్ వీడియో ఆర్
అప్పుడు జరిగిన
ద ఫుల్ 15 మినిట్స్ వీడియో, హావ్ యు సీన్ దట్?
Yes, yes.
సో వాట్ డిడ్ యు టేక్ అవుట్ ఆఫ్ ద వీడియో? వాట్ వాజ్ ఐ ట్రైంగ్ టు డూ? వాట్ డిడ్ యూ ఫీల్ ఐ వాస్ ట్రైంగ్ టు డూ?
ఓకే, మై ఇంటెన్షన్,
వాట్ డిడ్ యూ ఫీల్ ఐ వాస్ డూయింగ్ ఇన్ 15 మినిట్స్?
అక్కడ గ్రూప్ ఆఫ్ డిస్కషన్స్ అవుతుంది, సో మీ ఇంటెన్షన్ వాజ్ ఓన్లీ టు యు నో ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్ అబౌట్ ద సిచ్యువేషన్ దట్ యు గాన్ త్రూ.
యా, సో ఐ ఫెల్ట్ ఐ వాస్ ఇన్ దోస్ 15 మినిట్స్ ద టాపిక్ వాజ్ మేకింగ్ ఫన్ ఆఫ్ మై సెల్ఫ్.
అంతే, మై సిచ్యువేషన్ మిమ్మల్ని కూర్చోబెట్టి మీ మీద జోకులు వేస్తూ మీరు నవ్వుతూ వాళ్ళు నవ్వుస్తున్నారు.
ఎగ్జాక్ట్లీ. So 15 minutes video chuste you will understand what was the idea behind doing that video. Kani 15 seconds edit chesthe malli malli loop lo pedthe total concept and total idea maripoyedi. So that's what a lot of people did. I think our video release chesin tarvata rendu roju nothing happened, everyone was laughing, I was getting lot of messages, oh you're so funny, so much fun to see you, you should come often for stand up comedy. And after 2 days, suddenly one person edited that clip and started playing it to everyone, sending it on social media, and started abusing me for being ungrateful and thankless or and I was confused, what did I say? That then I saw that video. Initially I ignored it, I did not bother, I was like, okay, some people have to make an issue out of something. But then I realized, where is responsible journalism? Lot of journalists didn't even see the entire 15 minutes clip, they only saw the 15 second clip and wrote lot of nonsense about me, they wrote lot of bad things about me on their television channel, they had half an hour show only talking bad about me and how bad I am and how ungrateful I am. Nobody saw the 15 minute clip. Or if they saw, they never wanted to show that what exactly I was trying to do. నేను పేరు కూడా చెప్పలేదు రాఘవేంద్ర రావు గారికి, ఎందుకంటే దాట్ ఈస్ నాట్ ద మ్యాటర్. మ్యాటర్ ఈస్ మై ఎక్స్పీరియన్స్ ఆర్ హౌ ఐఎమ్ లాఫింగ్ అట్ మై సిచ్యువేషన్. ఓకే, ఐఎమ్ నాట్ మేకింగ్ ఫన్ ఆఫ్ హిమ్, ఐఎమ్ టాకింగ్ అబౌట్ మై సెల్ఫ్. సో దాట్ ఈస్ ద మ్యాటర్ విచ్ పీపుల్ వెరీ ఈజీలీ ఫర్గాట్. సో ఇట్ హ్యాపెండ్ ఆఫ్టర్ 3-4 డేస్ ఐ రియలైజ్ ఎవ్రీ డే పొద్దున్న లేసి ఐ యూస్ టు గెట్ దీస్ హేట్ మెసేజెస్ ఆన్ సోషల్ మీడియా. ఐ డిసైడెడ్ ఓకే, సమ్ పీపుల్ రియలీ హ్యావ్ నో జాబ్. But I have a job and I don't want to wake up with negativity every day. So I apologize saying, you know, that if I by mistake hurt you, I'm really sorry. But the same news channels did not telecast that apology video.
Your
as
apologization
much.
Video.
Yeah. Mm. Yeah. This is what proves that negativity sells. Mm. If you do something negative, immediately everyone will pick it up. Mm. But if you try to do something good, they will not pick it up. So I mean that was the
so
problem.
Why didn't you question in a positive apology video kuda ichchan kada adi enduku meer report telugas cheyaledu ani?
Do you think they will listen? Do you really think they will answer? Negativity sells. I just felt it is just so, and immediately when they got the drug case they forgot about me. Then they suddenly were not interested. Now my matter is not important. Now what is more important is who all actors are involved in drug case. Suddenly whatever I said was forgotten. So I just felt it is just, and you forget, they are talking so much bad about me. Did they forget this is the same girl who when came to Telugu industry, I dubbed for my second film. I dubbed for Mr. Perfect, I dubbed for Mogudu, I dubbed for Ghazi. How many girls who come from north do that? Why do I need to learn a language when a lot of other girls who come from north today don't speak in Telugu at all?
Exactly.
So why enduku nenu adhi dubbing cheppanu? Nobody asked this question. Why will I, after having a good run in Bollywood, why did I do a film which has no big hero, which is not paying me big money? Why will I do this? Nobody asked this question.
I just did underline this point.
Yeah, I mean nobody remembered that.
Remember that point.
when they were talking about me negatively. It is just so convenient to forget good things that a person does, and it's so easy to target and make that person bad. So it's just negativity sells. They proved that by that. Ippudu I think all channels that I've gone to or all journalists that I've met, 99% of them have come up to me and said, we saw the video, it was so funny, you did not say anything wrong, why did this happen? And I asked the same thing, why didn't you ask your channel the same thing? You know, why did you people gain TRPs out of spreading negativity? I still talk to Raghunath Rao Garu. At that time also I spoke to Raghunath Rao Garu. What really bothered us was the way it was shown. If you want to play that clip, play the entire 15 minutes and then let audience judge.
Correct.
Don't
correct.
Manipulate by showing only 15 seconds of the clip. So that's the sad part of the situation. And I think it's, I just feel media, I mean, we cannot do anything with them. We cannot do anything without them. We are scared to make jokes. If we make jokes, they take it in the wrong way. If we don't make jokes, they say you are diplomatic. You give, you know, regular answers. You don't talk. You know, there's not. It's not fun to talk to you. You have boring interviews. So we cannot talk normally. We cannot talk in a funny way. I don't know how do we talk then. So it's just a what do you call it? Just something that we have to live with. Okay. There is no option. Responsible journalism is a big question mark today. And negativity is overtaking the entire journalism.
Okay. And when that situation happened, Raghunath Rao Garu thought meer maatladutunnaru.
Yeah, I did.
Then even our situation,
see, whatever conversation happened is between us. But one thing I can tell you, he didn't feel as hurt and angry like everyone did. Let me just tell you that.
he was fine, he
just talked to me normally, discussed the issue, what had happened, what and he was just like, why is media showing it like this? He was very confused that what is happening, which I also did not understand. I said that maybe they don't have any other sensational topic to discuss at that point. So one thing is, I do Telugu cinema or I don't, they keep me in news. That is for sure. That is you love me or hate me, you cannot ignore me.
I love this point, another one. Okay, so this topic is not going to be done, because as we were really speaking very inspirationally, and probably I took it that way, very positive and supportive. So, this is negativity in life usually. Normal bite is not going to be a little bit of rumor, and depressed, stressed, and life's end. This is the problem you face, sir, because every channel you were there, only in the negative way. So, at time, what was Tapsee's mindset?
I was traveling at that point. That's why I got a little delayed in posting that apology also. I was traveling. I was in US at that point. And it bothers. As I said, I got tired of seeing hate messages every day morning. An apology video, I sent it on my social media. It annoys you for some time. But then after that, your life moves on. I have seen so many, not big controversies, but small rumors, issues and all. I think it's a part of every actor's life. So we are so used to it now. I think you need to do something really big now to affect us.
You become that strong.
Yeah, it doesn't matter now. We are so used to it.
So it's like time will heal everything. So everything, just move on. That's what you teach.
Please subscribe to Friday Poster.
Hi, this is Isha. Please subscribe to Friday Poster.
Please subscribe to Friday Post.
Please subscribe to Friday Poster.
Please subscribe to Friday Poster.
Please subscribe to Friday Poster.
For very interesting and hot updates, subscribe to Friday Poster.
Please subscribe to Friday Poster.
Please subscribe to Friday Poster.
Friday Poster.
Thank you for tuning into Friday Poster. Please do subscribe, like and share.